Nick, fantastic evening for you and your team. Must have absolutely loved it.
Yeah, so it's a big day. It's been a big week. There's a lot of chatter amongst the group. But got to be ready for this. There's one of the lads telling everyone to not eat three hours before, eating turbo carbs and all this stuff. And I just thought, we just turn up on Sunday. Most of us hungover anyway, so it's no different. But it's as the last game of my Trin career, then that's the way to send it off, I think.
That official, definitely not carrying on.
I just want to spend a little bit more time with my family, and I work hard throughout the week like everyone does, and you get to the weekend and I sort of go into football mode on Saturday thinking about the game next day. So I just said to my partner, I just said that's it for me now. I will still be around, but I won't miss the registrations and the disciplines and you're chasing the subs and everything. So
he said they pulled together tonight for you though after a tricky start, fell a goal behind.
Yeah, my assistant manager Jake, he said to me at the start, he said like, it's very quiet in here today. Normally they're quite boisterous lot, but they were very, very quiet in there. And he looked shaky in the first 25 minutes. But as soon as they got on the ball and started attacking the fullbacks, Sam and Ethan had him on toast quite a lot. So it was a good game.
Yeah, you made a few changes, right? Took advantage of the rolling substitutions rule, changed formation as well. So a good test for a manager.
Yeah, it is. We sort of said beforehand that we'd just keep being relentless and roll on, roll off, and just keep bringing the wingers on and just keep attacking them. And I think it worked in the end. Poor old Storm out on the right side over there pulled his hamstring and played for about 25 minutes for the Griffin. Yeah. So it worked well in the end.
It was a nice sporting game as well. I know you picked up a couple of yellow cards, but overall both teams seem to have a lot of respect for one another.
Yeah, I mean, I've played against Dunk and his team quite a few times for a fair few years now, so there's a lot of respect between us. We've known each other for a long time. We've always been combative, even when I was playing. He was the same, and it was nice just to have a chat to him after the game. Everyone was celebrating, just to have a little chat with Dunk and just wish him best next year.
Told us beforehand, share with everyone else, Sam Head, 2 goals. Tell us about his journey.
A long journey. He drove down from Newcastle, or was it Surrey? One of the two. It went on. His missus is from Newcastle. He's in uni in Surrey. But yeah, he drove down. Big journey this morning to get down here for the game.
Yeah, glad he did as well, because he's really important. I know everybody seemed to chip in. It's a really good team performance, but he's there, the hero of the hour.
Yeah, it's just a shame that he's away at uni. We can't have him every week. But, I mean, it's dedication for the lad to come down. All the lads put in a shift today. But, yeah, he's a top, top player.
Hey, Newcastle fan, you've watched many games at Twerton Park. Where does this rank in your footballing highlights?
It's up there. Yeah. It's up there. The league wins down here when I was younger, and you guys were both here as well. They were massive. The playoff wins... I don't know. It's big. We won the league last year, very convincingly as well, in Division 2 with the 5-0 win at the end when the pressure was on the boys. So it's one of them. It's one of them.
I can hear that they're almost sort of saying that you're having an interview. So I think we'll end the interview there and go out and enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you very much for your support as well throughout your time at FC Trinity. Well,
I just want to say thank you to you, Mark, and to... Veronica and Howard as well for doing what they've done for the league for us for so long. It's a shame that it ends here, but everyone's got to do different things. We're looking forward to going to Chippenham and starting next year.
Brilliant. Go and enjoy your night. Thank you very much.